How does it feel, though, to be done at 11 a.m.? Like, before noon, you've just DJed a four-hour set to millions of people.
It's amazing. You get to go home and take a nap.
Yeah. yeah, your son isn't even out of school
exactly.
yet. You're so just like, okay.
It's like, it kind of works out because I get home in time to take like a two-hour nap
and then go pick him up.
And then it's kind of like, oh, I still have the rest of my day.
Yes.
It's perfect.